Some grocery workers in Orange County will soon start receiving hero pay. The Irvine City Council passed an ordinance requiring grocery employers to pay workers an additional $4 an hour in temporary hazard pay. Irvine joins a growing list of cities recognizing frontline workers for the risk they take to keep communities going with food and supplies in the middle of a deadly pandemic.